All right, we're gonna post vacuum this carpet that we just cleaned yesterday. And we came up here last night and took out some furniture dents with the steamer and everything. And this carpet's very old. And so what we're gonna do is post vac, and we're gonna use the big sanitaire, the SC899. We're not gonna do the closets, they don't need post vac. But we're gonna post vac all the main carpets, and then we're gonna re-rake them and try to get everything as fluffy as possible, because these carpets are pretty matted down. I can't promise there's gonna be perfect vacuum lines. Let me shut these blinds. I can't promise there's gonna be real heavy vacuum lines, because this is a real, this is kind of a lowish snap carpet anyway. But that's what we're getting ready to start doing here, so stay tuned. I don't think there's going to be anything in the bag. Just kind of fill it.
I don't hear the butter bites.
There's just a little white. There's just a little powder. Go ahead and we got to put that back together. We'll get the vacuum put back together, and then we'll open the top of the bag and look inside and see if there's anything worth showing you. If there is, we'll show it to you. Otherwise, it's just hardly anything because the carpets have already been cleaned. Anyway, we're going to rake the carpets. That'll be a separate video, so unless there's something in the bag we want to show you, that's probably it for this one. But stay tuned, and if there's, don't stay tuned if there's nothing to show. But we'll be back in a second, or else that's the end of the video. But anyway, thanks for watching.